going to make a very beautiful paper protractor with which you can measure 20 different kinds of angles. Take a paper about 20 centimeters on the edge and fold the diagonal. Now fold into half and make just a small mark to locate the center. The paper is divided into half. Now divide this into quarter, then into 1/8 and then 1/16. Now bring the left hand corner to the 1/16 point and once again make a mark. Now bring the right hand corner, fold this to this mark, and this is the crucial mark, and we are going to make a small cross over here because this way we would generate a 20 degree angle. Draw a line between the top vertex and this mark and you make a 20 degree angle on the top. Now with the help of a scale, fold along this line and you'll be folding 20 degrees upwards. So 20, and this is also 20, as the entire angle was 90 degrees, the remaining angle would be 50 degrees. You bisect this remaining angle and the top left hand angle would be 25 degrees. And this being a right angle triangle, if one angle is 90, the other 25, the third angle has to be 65. Similarly, for the right hand triangle, one angle is 20, the other is 90. So this angle has to be 70 degrees. Now the bottom was a straight edge, so 70 plus 70, 140 are gone out of 180. So this is a 40 degree angle. Similarly, on the left side, 65 plus 65 would be 130, 180 minus 130, and this angle would be 50 degrees. The bottom angle is a right angle. Lift this triangle up, and you would see that there is a 40 degree angle to the right and a 50 degree angle to the left side. And you can see these two skewed lines of this lifted triangle. This was 65 degrees. So if you fold 65 minus 50, you make this small angle would be 15 degrees. Similarly, on the right side, if you deduct 40 out of 70 degrees, what would remain would be 30 degrees. So with the help of this very beautiful protractor, you can make 20 degrees and display 20 different kinds of angles with this paper protractor.